So, let's draw a few squares or rectangles like this. And then some more lines like this. And for this card, and then for this card. There, cards.